Hey, it's Susan Lee. Welcome back to Embrace the Chaos. Starting the build, a little nervous because I'm doing a lot of it by myself, but I have some great advisors and great help. I have a ton of wood behind me and some wood down here that I think is enough to build the platform to go on top of the trailer to make the floor of the trailer. That makes sense. Anyway, started doing a little building. And it's kind of going slow because I'm still trying to figure things out. Done a lot of building of sets and that kind of thing, but never built something on this scale by myself. It's a little intimidating. Building in the parking garage in my apartment building. So this is the, try not to hurt the neighbor's cars. This is my car, so using it as partially a wood work table. Anyway, get back to the build. You know what, I think it's a good place to stop for today. My drill ran out of battery, so I borrowed my roommate's drill. And it's been a couple of hours. I'm not used to doing this kind of work, so a little tired, ready to take a break. I also need to cut some more wood so I can finish the other part of the frame. But I'm really happy with what I got done today. I got 2/3 of the frame done. And I didn't drill a hole in myself. Very proud of myself for that. I'm sure you professional builders out there are going, oh my God, I can't believe she did it that way. I'm not a professional builder. Like I said, I've built sets for theater and stuff around the house and a megaton of IKEA furniture. So this is my first attempt at building something like this. However, I feel pretty confident in the way it's going. And tomorrow we'll finish up the frame and throw a coat of paint on this part. And then I need to get some help with the plywood because it is really heavy and have to figure out some things with that. But anyway, stay tuned.